Let us begin. I'll keep my heater on for a little bit. And I have their portal gun. I'm lagging a bit at the minute. I think the game's lagging because it's still downloading stuff, so... Alrighty then. Do I need to keep? Right. Stairs. All right, not really much of a challenge there. Is everything on a timer or something? What is all this signage? I'm confused. Maybe I don't need this angled. Yes. Last button is... Oh, I got a cube. Okay, well... That is a good exercise. I'm walking around pushing buttons, I feel. Next! High velocity series. Single requirement, which is that for the exit. Alright. What's going on, Rod? Long time no speak, buddy. What's cracking, my man? Oh. Nock, you didn't know that was an angled panel. I'll just take the next one that comes along. Right. And... I am Fury Zombie Puppy. What's going on, buddy? I'm busy drawing. Interesting to note. He's still making portal maps, buddy, or not so much. I'm open for some requests if you would like. Yes, drop me a link in chat, and I will add to the queue. Backtracker. Alright, add to the queue. And I will play that next for you. Not a problem. Not a problem at all. So what does that actually do? It gives me a panel there. You're making dragons. That sounds interesting. How do you make a dragon? Alright, let's do this so we don't have to walk all the way across here. Okay, so that then controls that. So I need to have that at an angle. You draw it. Oh, fair enough. Fury Zombie Puppy! Well, thank you very much for the follow. Appreciate it, buddy. Welcome along. Also, where's my thing gone? There we go. Alright, so I need to. What does that do? That gives me that. So I do need to activate both. Just need to find the right place then to. I am rubbish with laser angles. Gonna need to hit both of these. I don't need necessarily to hit them both though, do I? Let's do this. Gets me in there, but I do need to go through the laser. Alright, that gets me that. Oh, yep, alright. Point made. Then we can put this back on here. Okay. My mistake. Thank you. Take time. Then I can do this. And I just kill the cube. Well, could have done more with that, I think. Definitely. Not really sure where the high velocity comes in. Right, so. I might need to restart portal. Maybe. Let's check. Backtracker. Yeah, alright, so let's quickly restart. Everyone knows that it's not really. To be honest. Rod, it's not really that cold, if I'm completely honest. I wouldn't say it's really got to a level where it's that cold, over here in the UK anyway. But hey, that's just me. I'm not a cold person. What's going on, Dr. Keklon? How you doing, buddy? Come on, maps loaded. What is going on, buddy? Hope you're all well. And of course, now you're going to start being silly, aren't you? Let me remove this. I have this issue for some reason with Portal 2. game capture. 4-2. If not, we'll have to go display capture, but sorry guys, technical issues. It's window cap. Portal 2. Alright, window capture's working. Let me just resize this bad boy for you. Looking good. We're looking good. Alright, so this is Backtracker. Backtracker from a furry zombie puppy. Or milk, milk, Mr. Clean, hash brown? Is that meant to be? I don't know where these people get their crazy Steam names from. Alright. Let's go. Oh, I see turrets. I see dead turrets. Alright, then we can do... something like this. And then this. I have a feeling I might want to save in this map, so we'll put a quick point, quick save in there. Alrighty then. That ref... it's reflection gel, isn't it? Yeah, that's what that is. It's reflection gel. Alright. Then we can drop these in here. Oh, don't tell me that these are... Oh, you tinker. Okay. Yeah, yeah, I've already saved a couple of times, don't worry. Oh, panic! Alright, so now, okay. So. I'm now gonna have to redo this bit. So, reflection gel to undo this again. Okay, so if I do this, let me think. This is the one that respawns the laser cube. Okay. I ain't no Canadian, Deathwish says. I'm gonna play in some. What's going on, Okius? Welcome along to the lurk, buddy. I think what I'm going to want to do me think about it. Yeah, that's all I want to do. Because I want to stand on the other one. Yeah, that's it. Ah, damn air control. Damn that air control. Yeah, I made that more complicated than it needed to be. I could have done that without resetting, to be honest. Alright. Cool. Okay, so. Save. What do we got here? Got more of the same kind of thing or something different, I wonder. I'm looking for a cube. I can see turrets. A funnel is going to push a cube for the exit. Over here. We still have a way back if we need it. I hear Franken cube. Hey.
Hi.
Hi. How are you? Sure, go for it, Rod. We'll be playing Portal 2 maps until a point where Death Wish is free and available. Then we'll be moving on to other things. Is that permanent? Seems like it is. Excellent. So where do I need to redirect this to? That's on over here a minute. That's permanent, right? So I could effectively go back. Man, that's looking pretty sweet, man. That's looking pretty darn sweet. Quite the artist. Going, buddy. Alright, so bring the cubes back, I believe. Yeah, I want both cubes there. That's what I want to do. So, I'll take this cube, and you can bounce your way to the goo. This one, you can bounce your way to the goo. Or not. You go over here. Excellent. I don't do that, please. I do. For now. Okay. And we just need a... operator funnel. Somewhere, it seems, which is this, possibly. No, that goes off into there. So, all right, I need to take that laser. This fizzler over here. Alright, I'm worried though that I won't get back. We'll see. 2 seconds, guys. Wow, that freaking cube really wants to hump my leg, doesn't it? Jeez. Uh-huh. Oh, wait a second. I think they could walk on glass. Guess I'm wrong. Whoopsie! That's why we save. Alright, let's try that again. Cube on there. I'm assuming, I'm good to assume, I know, but I'm assuming I don't no longer now need that cube. But how do I get out of here? How does one? Good on, Smeltry. Welcome along to the realm of the lurkers. Where does one... Ha. So... I guess this is where I get stuck. This is what you're talking about. Not being able to get back here. No? That's not what you were talking about. Portaling the laser through the cube. Oh, yeah. No. Yeah, of course. That is totally my bad, though, because I've, like, had a really stupid setup of this cube. Of all the places I could have put the cube... Clearly, I put it in the worst possible position. Right, but let's imagine, in an ideal world, I wasn't such a douchebag, and I put it somewhere like, I don't know, here. To which I could then come through here and go, hey, I need to get out of here. Boomity, boomity. There we go. All right. Yeah, my bad about that. Sorry. That was, that was a real dumb move. Alright, so now we just need to exit. So... And for that, so send the cube through first. Okay. So to send the cube back through, what I want to do... Something along the lines of... It's... that one? Yeah, that one. And we want this portal. I want that portal. Oh, okay. Hmm. Okay, I was I have to say, honestly, wasn't expecting that. Wasn't expecting that. Less. Oh, you tard. Oh, you. Well, that's the thing I did. Luckily, it's an easy fix. You sick? Sorry, I missed that iron smelt tree. That's poop ants, man. Poop ants, man. I speak like such an adult for a 33-year-old. Me and Nock, me speak adult. I let the cube go through. Then I swap that to there. Man, I wish I could go to bed. Did I use the wrong cube? Because how do I get across there? Did I use the wrong cube? Did I done did goofed? I mean, I could just do this, I think. Ooh, could I though? Not if I could. Man, I can't jump. Even after all these hours, I still can't jump. I can't do a wall strafe because there's no thingy there. Did I use the wrong cube? I think I may have used the wrong cube. Go be getting our laser cube back. How can I use that though? Because I need the laser cube to. Oh, wait a second, though. Wait a second. Could I now not just do something like this? Actually, that doesn't matter. Please. Sorry, I've a bit of a brain fart, I'll be honest. Bit of a brain fart. Towards the end of this one. We can just solve it like this. Jump down, wait for that to go across. La di la di la. We do this. There we go. Oh, you! Are you kidding? You're a bit premature there with the GG iron smeltery. How dare you be so premature? You should know by now. I can't take that. I was going to take that and fizzle it, but I can't do that because I need for the exit. It's not over until it's over. Alright, pretty nice nice use of gel. Don't think I solved anything unintentionally. Pretty well contained as well, anti-GG. So, yeah, all in all, pretty good. Let's grab this other link. And double the funnel. Right, let's take a look at double the funnel. Says no. Great description, my man. Great description. I say I'm loving that. I have totally messed up my no clip into the chamber. Okay. Gotcha. So I've got to push that first. What do I do from here, though? What would I do? Oh. Yeah. That's what I would do. Okay. How would one get up to the top? We could do this, potentially. There we go. Right, cool stuff. What about that? That's pretty nice. Few elements, but still requires a little bit of thought in order to get through them all. All right, what did we get up to? So we are now on Little Room Part 1. Back to the most popular this week. Here, probably. So, oh, I know. Aren't they a thing of beauty? Any ideas on what that is? Nope, I guess not. no idea what that button does at all. Not a clue. Alright. As we say, next! Polaroid! Polarized. Oh, this looks like a hammer map. Let's go on and play Twitch. Can't believe you're still playing Twitch, Adam. You've been playing Twitch for a long time. Okay, so, do that. Not very helpful for us at the moment. Could, however, do... this. Misses, but that's alright. Okay. Read the description, buddy. It's all in the description. Could I not just like do that? But no. Adam plays. Thank you very much for the follow, buddy. Appreciate it. Welcome back. Do you believe you've been here once before? Okay. Yeah, I've finished a hammer map. Of course. So what are you talking about? I've finished so many hammer maps, I've lost count. No. Honestly, mate, I've restarted the map multiple times. How am I supposed to... That works. Hey, Mom. Done did a thing. All right, we're done. Interesting, interesting exit room. Allows me to fill some cubes. Right on. Come on! What's going on, my man? I feel like that one, though, the, I feel like the laser receptacle was actually too low. Or not right. Back to basics. Back to basics. Exit criteria. Oh, really? What did I do that for? It's a bit of a dick move, I'll be honest. It's alright, can't get trapped. Well done, sir. Well done, sir. Is that it? Are we done? Didn't need the faith plate. Didn't need the faith plate. Alright. Longest elongation. Halo 2. Well, I failed that, didn't I? Holy jeez! That wasn't good. Let's try that again. How did I even manage that? Stairs. Okay.
There you are. Hey. Checking down.
That was a bad move, sir. I don't know what I'm doing here. This is awful. Do I just keep taking cubes? I have no idea. Do I need these cubes? Oh my dear God. Do I honestly, seriously need all of these cubes? Holy cheese bag. Any more for any more? No, that's it. Well, seems this is really a thing. Yeah. Don't you dare. Looks like I got lucky. Possible chambers. I can't remember them, but I remember the name. Hey, Mr. Turret. Get wrecked. Why do I need... Why do you need these turrets? So they don't offer any kind of... Is that permanent? Oh, come on. I so didn't mean to do that. Whatever.
Hey. Goodbye.
It's supposed to be a Halo level. One problem with that, this is Portal 2. It's not Halo. I guess that's what the turrets are, right? They're meant to be like Halo enemies or something. Look at that. Get a cube. Let's imagine I picked that cube up. I timed that to perfection.
Uh-oh.
Nice. Okay, so I didn't even need all the cubes. So I have a feeling I broke that anyway. Yeah, not my idea of fun, that one. Next. Gel tunnel. Wow. Face planted. Holy cow. Surface here. Okay, that's the thing I did. Why did I do it? Of course, hit my bridge. Sorry. Alright, well. At least I'm not trapped. It's one good thing, right? So I gotta run. Expect death here. That's why we save. Has there ever been a level that used propulsion gel covered cubes effectively, efficiently? I don't know, actually. I don't know the answer to that one. Can't jump off the wall. How am I supposed to get back, though? Unless I was to do this. But that doesn't get me back. I can just jump. Can I just jump over here? No, I can't. Excuse me, sir. I appear to be in a trapping situation. Unless I did. Nope, doesn't give me enough of an angle. Am I being dumb? Or is there an easier way out here? I appear to be trapped. Unless somebody tells me otherwise. Let's then get through this portal. Wow. Alright, well. I would have much preferred an escape path, but hey ho. What's the deal here? Is that permanent? I guess so. Exit button seems a little pointless. I don't know why you wouldn't just have an open door policy. Kind of seems a little silly. Where's that cube gone? Oh, that was the original cube. Okay. Yeah. Kind of seems a bit silly. I don't know why you wouldn't just have open door policy at the end. Cube at the end is not needed. Easy map by Pablo Minecraft. Pablo! Pablo! Let's try that again. Oh my goodness, again! Too soon, Nock, too soon. Yeah, pretty basic. Pretty easy. Can I please hit the trigger? Jeez. Try that again. Maybe I'll catch it this time. That's the next requirement. Oh. Oh, I see you. I see you. So that's the next requirement, just a cube. Another cube there, so I need three cubes in total. Gotcha. Oh, well, hit the second cube. Have I seen laser? There's a laser there. What do I do with Z laser? Why is there a reverse funnel there? Wrong thing to do. Alright, so I just need to cube in the laser. How are we going to go about that, I wonder? Look, there is a portal surface right there. Isn't that convenient? Portal's down here. Are you kidding me? I'm not sure really the need for the zigzagging, but I hope. Save. That's why. And yeah, I'm not really sure why the point of that is, and I'm not really sure either what's going on. where that reverse funnel is. What's the point in this? Let's return Pafka, done that. Nothing changed on this side, did it? These are very high ceilings. I don't know why you need such high ceilings. This just seems a little bit pointless as well. Why come up to go round? It doesn't really serve much of a purpose. I don't know. Alright, time for one or two more. And then we'll switch up. See if the big man is free. Big man. You're the big man IS. Big dog. The big cheese. The one and only. Oh dear God. Yeah, Death Wish, we'll switch up to some worms or golf with friends or something. Well, I done did goofed. Let's try this instead. This seems a much more amicable route. Mr. Worldwide. The man, the myth, the legend. What's up there? Let's go there. Why didn't I press that button? I really should have pressed that button. It's up here. I'll do this. I do have Left 4 Dead Conclang, yes. I think I've played it once, I think. Why is it so difficult? Alright, you know what? That'll do. That's what I want to do. One called yet another test. Yet another test where you don't prevent port bumping. Yeah, I'm up for some point, Conclan. Feeling I want to come back up here, so what that's for, though. Seems like this is a bit of a goose chase, but okay. Is that a reflection cube? Nope. What am I doing with this? I'm guessing it opens that. I guess I need to put it up there. I guess. Okay, well, that was, don't know what to say about that. All right, one more. Let me put the warning call out. All right, so take that. Of course, she went down there. Seen a laser receptacle anywhere, boys and girls? Wow. What was the, what was all that for? What was the fracking cube for? Is that just BTS stuff? Yeah, I guess it is, man. Just BTS stuff that we can't access. Alright. Haven't actually spoken to Deathwish to see what we're playing yet. Iron Smeltery, to be honest. But as soon as I do, I will invite you to a match. On the assumption we are playing Worms. Alright, so, yeah, we got through some front page stuff there. Pretty much same old with regards to that.